Johnny Rabb, and play drums for the band Collective Soul, and been doing it for a good while now, on the seventh year of touring and recording with the guys. So the Cympad Moderator Superset here is awesome, because when I'm doing like electronica music, I can put the different millimeters underneath the ride cymbal, and it could be just a standard ride, and one ride now becomes multiple rides. So if I'm looking for a very staccato, short, even crash it, it kind of chokes it out. So for the drum and bass stuff, there's a lot of samples where the cymbal is literally chopped off the waveform. Freehand technique is a way to control any rhythm you want using one hand. I think one of the funniest things is when people, oh, you got that from so-and-so, and I'm like, no, but that's totally cool. A lot of people are interested in it. To me, it's not just a speed thing. It's a way of controlling rhythms. We just decided to offer it for free, freehandtechnique.com. I love the different size variations, because if you just do one, you have that one sound, but it offers so many different sounds. So I literally can tune, mainly speaking of ride cymbals, tune the bell. And I think it's fantastic, because it's not taking anything away from the feel of the cymbal. Cympad Moderators customize your cymbal sound.